that is pumping back water at some pressure into the cavities created by extracting hydrocarbon. In this context, my doubt is, what is the type of rock, what is the depth at which it is pumped, what is the pressure? Have you made any, let us say, aerial study on that? In what radius the cracks are or seismicity is induced?
Okay. Unfortunately, I won't be able to answer all of those questions because I'm not in the business of fracking. I'm only in the business of what business am I in? Treating that water that comes out. However, I can give a general idea. This is several hundred feet below the surface. So in the past, they used to have vertical wells. You drill, drill, drill until you hit the oil and then you extract, right? But now they go drill vertically and then they start drilling horizontally. So now they can access, with one well, they can access a lot of area. And then all they do is they will have these pipes. With those pipes, they pump very water with bunch of chemicals under very high pressure, which fractures the medium. It can be, it's not just one geological medium. It can be different. No, because it is so many hundred feet below the surface, yes, it doesn't have that kind of impact. And also remember, they're only extracting small amounts of fluid, technically speaking, because they are not extracting, it's not a aquifer kind of environment where you're sucking out all the water creating vacuum. This, to begin with, is a very low permeable media, and you're only pulling a little bit of liquid and gas.
The system is under equilibrium. The entire earth system, it is under equilibrium. By virtue of just by with high pressure, if we inject it, will it not disturb the system of equilibrium?
Okay.